What is up, YouTube? IDM here, and welcome back to another jailbreak status update video. For those of you that jump into these videos that want to know, is there an iOS 15 jailbreak out right now? Unfortunately, no, not yet. There isn't. But I think that an iOS 15 jailbreak could be released any day at this point. It could even be released later tonight, and I would have to do another video, but that's okay. I don't mind. But anyways, if you guys don't want to miss out on an iOS 15 jailbreak, just make sure you're subscribed, you ding the notification bell, and as soon as that jailbreak releases, I will first tweet about it, and then I will work on the video tutorial. So if you guys don't want to miss out, Twitter link in the description, and just make sure you're subscribed. But first off in this video, what I want to talk about is the iPhone 12s and iOS 14.6 to 14.8, because a ton of people have been asking me what they should do on those versions with that device. So if you guys didn't know, Uncover does work for 14.6 to 14.8, but it only supports iPhone XS models and iPhone 11 models. It does not include the 12 models. And that is kind of a sticky situation if you ask me. I don't really know what to advise you guys to do, because generally speaking, the rule of thumb in the jailbreak world is to stay on the lowest version possible, because typically the lowest version is the most vulnerable version to receive a new jailbreak. But it seems like this is just kind of a weird place right now, so I don't want to tell you guys to not update, and I don't want to tell you guys to update. I don't want to tell you to do either. I'm going to let you guys make your own decision. I'm not even sure if you can delay OTA update the 12 to iOS 15, at least the possible jailbreakable versions. I'm not sure, but I do want to mention that if you guys have jailbreak questions, stuff that I can't answer because I can't answer every comment that I get on my videos, if you guys have technical jailbreak questions, the best place you can ask is the Reddit Jailbreak Discord. So I will leave the invite link for this server in the description. And if you guys have, you know, technical questions to ask, just go ahead and ask in the Jailbreak channel here. They have some extremely knowledgeable people in the Discord that have been jailbreaking for a long time. Some of them are probably even smarter than I am. So that is the place you want to ask. And of course, if you join the server, you will also be notified when a new jailbreak comes out. So it's a win-win for everybody. So that's what I would advise you guys. If you guys have questions about anything that I don't answer, that's the best place to ask. Now, aside from that, as far as Uncover for iOS 15 goes, there has been no new information. There has not been any tweets from Uncover or Pwn2Own, and that is completely normal. That's what happens every year. They don't talk about working on a jailbreak. They just kind of go into silence, and then suddenly they will drop the jailbreak. So I think that this is completely normal. I can almost guarantee that Uncover is working on the iOS 15 jailbreak right now, and they are using probably Binary Boys or Jake James exploit proof of concept to get it integrated into Uncover. It just takes time to do that. But like I said, how long? I don't know. The jailbreak could release any day at this point. So that's what's going on with Uncover. We have some more activity from Checkrain on the Checkrain GitHub. So there's more activity going on. I believe they are also working on getting it updated for iOS 15. No ETA, obviously, when it would come out, but I do think it is being worked on. Again, I think that's very, very exciting, because I would love to get this iPhone 10 updated to iOS 15 and get it jailbroken with Checkrain. And the same goes as my 12 Pro Max. I can't wait to jailbreak my daily driver again. You guys have no idea how excited I am to do that. Been having some fun with tweaks lately on iOS 14. As you can see, this setup is pretty damn cool looking, if you ask me. So I'm excited to get that daily jailbroken and start really going crazy with the tweaks. Now, aside from that, Coolstar has tweeted, "Can't wait to drop Electra 5.0 soon." And then naming the jailbreak be like Electra 5.0 or Dog Medicine. Just so you guys know, none of this is true. This is a joke, apparently, from Coolstar. So apparently that is funny. So there's no Electra 5.0, like a lot of people thought there was going to be based off of that tweet. That tweet was just a very funny joke. So And then also Coolstar was talking about Apple might have dealt a serious blow to jailbreaking on A12 and newer devices on iOS 15. A9 to A11 looks like it will be relatively simple, aside from being rootless, but seems A12 Plus might require burning new techniques potentially for each new iOS version. Again, that's not super useful. I don't think any version of iOS has ever been easy to jailbreak. So I'm sure they're going to find some way to do it because they do every single year. We just stay patient and wait for it. So those are some, you know, things Coolstar has been saying. I can guarantee they're working on the jailbreak in the background. I don't know what they're going to name it for iOS 15. I almost bet it's going to have a new name. No idea what it's going to be. And I do like Coolstar or Odyssey Team jailbreaks. I think they're very clean jailbreaks. I like Cilio. I do like them. I also do like Uncover. I don't mind Cydia. I'll probably install Zebra, but I don't care who it is. I just want a jailbreak, honestly. I don't care who does it first. I don't care who does it the best. I just want a jailbreak. And I'm just like you guys, waiting for that jailbreak. So that's pretty much all the news I got for you guys. There has been, you know, an increase in activity in the jailbreak world. So I think we're getting close to a jailbreak. And as I like to mention, as soon as it comes out, I will have it covered for you guys. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Oh, wait, before I close out, I know people are going to ask, what versions of iOS 15 is the new jailbreak going to support? And the versions are iOS 15.0, 15.0.1, 15.0.2, 15.1, 15.1.1 for select devices, and iOS 15.2 beta 1 only, not beta 2 and not iOS 15.2 public, but beta 1 will be supported for the exploit and the jailbreak. So that's all the news I got for you guys. Throw a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. This has been IDM, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Later.